This is taking way too long. Now we need to change it to plastic. Okay, I don't know what's going on. This is not working. Okay, now it's working. Hello guys, and welcome back to... Just kidding, I'm not popping. Actually did, but yeah. Hello guys, welcome back to Please Fall after a long time. Yeah, we're not bears, and something happened. So, sorry about that. I'm in the one in the bottom. My bro's in the top, but right now he's inactive because he's kind of there.
I'm right here.
And my throat hurts, so if I don't talk a lot, or if I talk low, it's because of that. So, in the last episode, we were doing a graveyard for, I believe, like our animals. And this is how it looks like right now, so... We're continuing. I hate this. This is so hard to play.
We're making a graveyard.
Can you stop and just come over here?
No.
And I'm leaving.
Huh? I really can't.
Wait, will you still poo like that? Yeah, no. What are you doing?
Why are you getting so mad about it?
Okay, so I'm back.
I was giving a pass and making a pathway to them. And this doesn't do good.
How do we do this? Look, this sheep is getting on my nerves. I'm gonna kill it.
Don't eat it.
Just like I did with its baby, I actually killed it and murdered it.
You do not.
Do we need like gates? No, right?
No. What do you mean gates?
When you're building a pathway.
Oh, yeah. Oh. It's a pathway for you. No. I need a shovel. Guys, let's go to the fish tank. Hey, fish tank. This one's mine. None of them are mine. Okay, I'm doing mine. I think one of them was Paulton's corner. I think this is Transformer. This is my home. Okay, this is my home. No, this is actually Luna.
You should speak louder.
When I can't, you put the whole thing over there. So, I don't know how you make these stone things, and I also need another shovel.
Wait.
So now I can't even eat this?
What? I hate this Minecraft so bad.
I can't freaking eat it.
You seriously can't do anything in this Minecraft.
Minecraft sucks.
And it looks like exactly like Pocket Edition, which makes it look just like trash. I hate Pocket Edition. But if you're a Pocket Edition fan, then I guess good. You're gonna have to stay there.
I don't know how. I can eat this.
Okay. We're gonna have to look something up because literally this is not.
It's not even cool. Minecraft sucks.
So how do we do it here?
Oh, we're gonna.
Oh, whenever someone dies, we just put it in.
Yeah.
So we're basically done. The graveyard has been finished.
No, you just need a... Yeah.
Why do you need the flowers? To honor the dead.
Yeah. Sure, why not? Just sure.
You know what the thing I actually do like about this Minecraft is the water?
What's the water?
Look, dude. Fight me.
Well, I'm so scared.
Why am I doing this?
I don't know why are you doing it. Uh-oh. This is gonna be a problem.
Don't look at my pickaxe.
Something went wrong there.
I'm gonna get to the
I can't eat. I can't run faster. This sucks. I can't do anything. I can't have a shovel though. I can't do.
And this crafting sucks.
This is your home.
Huh? It is.
Why did you even decide to build that? Why did you decide to build it?
I felt like, is there a problem? I actually felt like it. My bro eats a lot.
Not fat. Do you have a problem? Because I made some for you.
Give me.
Oh.
What are they?
Oh, who? Totoro. Who eats a
lot?
No, not giving you. Oh, it makes too much noise. Oh, that's so much fat. Oh,
wait, I can actually eat. This is actually impressing me.
What?
I can eat.
How?
I don't know, this meat.
I can't eat this, but my mom can eat that.
Wait, let me see.
I can't eat this. What button are you even pressing?
This is B, but...
You're pressing B?
No, it's the drop button. Wait, eat that. Eat what I just gave you, bro. There's something wrong with you, human.
What the heck? It's not me, it's a stupid thing.
I said to stop, bro.
Oh, sorry.
Go to bed.
Fine.
Give me.
They're right there.
My bro made this.
I work at a pizzeria. So yeah.
What's the matter? What's the matter?
I can't eat.
So what are you gonna do today, Seth?
Well, I'm going to say
nothing.
Mom. Get out, Luna. How's the farm going? Oh. So stupid dogs.
You should really stop.
So dogs like to kill our sheep.
Wait, what are we gonna do? We're gonna build something. I got it.
We should go mining.
That's exactly, you know what? High five.
I can't even go mining because I can't eat.
I hate you though. Just kidding, okay. So we're gonna pack our stuff. We need to go mining. That's something we have not done.
Okay,
a long time.
So this sheep is in our fence. And how come he hasn't died? And all the sheep in our fence have died.
Well, I hate it.
Oh gosh, you just specifically like the ones in the pen.
In our pen. Bro, pack your stuff. We're going mining.
I'm not going mining.
What?
I can't eat.
I don't know what's wrong with this Minecraft, honestly.
No food. No food. No food at all.
Food is not existent at this point.
How come I can't eat? What, there's a pig right there. I can't kill him and eat him. I'm gonna die. Let's die moving. What, I have to eat it for it to be exact. So now I have to die. I can't eat. Sky roasted chicken.
It really got roasted.
Really?
I know.
Like, you roasted it?
I don't get it. You're not funny. But well, you're not really funny, Sky.
It has wings and it can't fly. The rest are mine. No. Go make your note.
No.
You said everything nice.
Where's my wooden plate?
Huh? Oh, that's what you get for making your house so high and so tiny. But this is working out really well. Our farm. Oh, we were making this thing for our sheep.
We were?
Oh, never mind.
We weren't doing anything for our sheep. We don't care about our sheep.
We were making a media for our sheep so they don't keep dying.
No, we weren't. Oh, yeah. Should we continue or go mining? I think we should go mining.
If I can't eat, I'm not going.
Because look at my pickaxe. Plus, I haven't gone mining in such a long time, so I'm going whether you like it or not, sir.
You can go where I make the miniature.
They just move the plate over there, bro.
Yeah.
Just be rude and do that.
I will. Thank you. Because I said.
Wait, let me see. Wait, food? How come it's working for me? Wait, go to food, bro.
Okay. No, I press this button, right?
It doesn't say anything to me.
I know.
Like, it doesn't say what button you should use, but for me it does. There's something wrong. Okay, wait. Oh. Alright, something is happening there. It can be exterminate.
Extermination. Oh, yeah, explain that, Minecraft.
Yeah. We have press play. Okay, I guess we're not going mining. We're just going to build that meteor.
I think it was down here.
So, my pickaxe is nearly up. Bro, why aren't you using your diamond stuff?
Because they die in the stuff.
Oh, yeah. So, it's down here. My bro has a pretty good memory. It's not here. What is it, bro?
Oh, I don't think we started. I don't think we ever even started, though.
Alright, let's start. Woohoo! We're gonna start,
I'm actually gonna die so I can leave.
Okay, but like seriously, where should we build, young sir?
Sire.
I like how now you can actually see this, so I'm gonna get some clay just in case.
I'm gonna go make some more tequila. Sire.
Yes, thank you for stopping.
No, but I really am, just not right now.
They're called pizza rolls.
Latinos.
No.
What's the difference? They're called Totinos, bro.
Totinos is actually the brand name, bro. I realized that because corn.
What did corn say?
Woohoo! I can actually eat.
They're called Totinos Pizza.
You know what's interesting, bro? That you... Okay, you might not eat, but you're also not dying. Like, your hunger isn't dying.
I know.
Murder yourself, bro. Wait, why didn't you tell me to do it? With pleasure.
No. No, my dog's not that. Look at my hunger.
This is a glitch.
Problem.
Sorry for not doing anything, guys. We're so sorry. I guess I'll just kill my rock.
No! Stop!
Don't you dare give me that sass. Bro, where should we start this media?
I first need to learn to die. To get my hunger up.
You still couldn't eat?
No. I hate this game.
I'm gonna start it here. Lol.
Hand me some rotten flesh. You know what? I'll get it myself. Whole bunch of rotten. I can't even eat this.
Well, Minecraft crashed.
Let's see how I can.
Minecraft went down since this update. I actually haven't checked out stamps in a while.
Okay. So, fly, drop island, attack, listen. Okay, so now it's A.
Easy.
Yes, I changed it to A. But I still can't
eat. Yeah, there's something wrong. Okay, but I started actually lifting, bro. Can we go to sleep first?
Yeah. So you gotta fix this.
Yeah, Minecraft. Go, bro.
I can actually choose.
Choose what?
Which one I want it to be. I can choose what. Look, I just have to press that. Okay, let's say I want it to be LP. So I hate this, and I don't know what to do. At this point, I'm dead.
Okay, so should it be really deep on there?
Is it because I'm in peaceful?
I don't know. There has
Are we even on peaceful?
No. Wait, maybe. There's obviously something wrong.
What are you, brother bear?
Can't you see we're not bears no more, sir?
I can't jump.
Well, I mean, you changed it to A, bro.
I did.
A is jump.
It is. And I can't jump.
But you changed it.
To what?
You said, didn't you just say you changed it? So no. It could be like LP.
No. I said I changed something else. How come I can't run? I mean,
jump. Well, I don't see how it's difficulty, so that I'm over here.
I'm changing it. But it's gonna stop for a little bit. How come? Jump. There's nothing for jump. Hey, I'm sorry. Can jump again? Bro, I want you to look at me.
No.
Why not?
I don't feel like it.
That's it,
I need torches. All right, I'm gonna kill you.
Pickle touch?
Wait, let me try.
It just happens all over again.
Okay, my God.
I need some way of dying. I'm not even losing hunger.
This Minecraft sucks. Well, it's really not gonna work.
Huh?
It's not gonna work, sir.
I'm going down here. I'm gonna burn it off.
Not anything you do will not work. Yeah. Guys, if you don't, if you know, can you stop? If you know anything about this, you guys,
there's the back.
Please help us. It might look like we're noobs right now, but
I know it's just not working for me.
Like, we don't even know about this Minecraft update. Like, I think we honestly think it sucks, and like, they should have honestly just kept it how it was, because it was amazing how it was, and it was perfectly fine. But you know, they had to change something up and screw things up. But if you know anything about it, just please inform us in the comments down below. I know you won't, and I know you probably not watching this video. Because no one actually probably watches these food videos, and I don't blame you, I probably wouldn't either. But just in case, if you're one of those people, please comment down below and we'll give you a shout out. And no one actually ever does this, but if you are, we thank you very much for actually watching.
So Luna's just gonna leave me. Thank you, bro, for talking about the weather, and I'll see you guys on the next one.
Wait. Nine.
Wait, really?
Yeah, because you actually said it. Peace.